The lights might have gone dark on Sports Authority Field at Mile High, but you can bet the lanterns will be lit and the oil will be burning for the next couple of days as the Broncos coaches have some tough decisions to make to get down to that 53-man roster.
Over the middle, and it's intercepted. Damonte Thomas. Thomas inside the 20. Touchdown.
I'm going to be nervous. I'm going to be waiting. I'm pretty sure my dad and my mom's going to be calling me every 10 seconds figuring out what's trying to go on, but you know, at the end of the day, you know, I put everything I could on film, and hopefully that gives me a shot somewhere, and hopefully it's here.
You build a bond with all of these guys, and, you know, it's just an unfortunate part of National Football League, but it's guys that will get cut here that will go somewhere else and start and make careers out of that, out of the decisions that, you know, our front office made today. And it's like that all across the National Football League, so it's ugly, but it's beautiful at the same time.
Slaughter takes a snap, looks left, now slides up and throws a dart into the end zone. Touchdown, Denver!
You know, whatever happens, I can leave with my head or stay with my head high. I don't have any regrets about anything. I felt like I was prepared, and, you know, I took my lumps here and there, but for the most part, I just tried to rebound from those and come back stronger and get a little bit better each day.
At the end of the day, as long as you go out there and you put it all on the line, you don't have nothing, no doubts, no setbacks, oh, I could have did this better or did that better. At the end of the day, if you put everything out there, you should be fine. You should be pretty good with the results that you have.
By Saturday at 2 p.m., we will know who made that 53-man roster. Keep it tuned to DenverBroncos.com for the latest. But for now, at Sports Authority Field at Mile High, I'm Matt Boyer for Broncos TV.